Back here at home, hundreds attended a funeral service this morning for the retired Auxiliary Bishop of Philadelphia, Most Reverend Louis Anthony DeSimone. The funeral mass was held at the Cathedral Basilica of Saints Peter and Paul. The day before he passed, DeSimone was honored with the Augustinian Medal for dedicating his life to the church and the people of God. He was 96 years old.